There we go. Will Grigg has completed his hat-trick and it's 5-0. Tonight we're here to watch the league leaders Chesterfield take on 8th place Gateshead. I think it'll be a decent game tonight. If possible, please can you like and subscribe. We're trying to get 100 likes this video, it'd be much appreciated. But anyway, let's go watch the game. To Chesterfield, and it's well deserved. It was a clever finish from a tight angle. That's one of the best steak pies I've ever had at a football ground. I'll give that a 9 out of 10. The cut Gateshead apart with great passing.
I'm not joking. Straight away after the third, the fourth comes. What a stupid mistake by the defender. I can't believe it.
It's the end of the first half, and it's been an absolute thrashing. Chesterfield too good with their movement, they've been good all over the pitch, but Gateshead have been really bad in the midfield. We'll have to see what happens in the second half. Just looking around at this setup, they're ready to go back up to League Two. The fans are amazing. They took that big fall into Watford the other week, and it's just brilliant. I think they're ready to go back up.
Will Grigg for hattrick.
There we go, Will Grigg has completed his hat-trick and it's 5-0. Chesterfield have opened up an even bigger lead at the top of the league.